हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम लोकेश एंड वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस वीडियो इज रिलेटेड टू डेलॉयट इंटरव्यू एक्सपीरियंस एंड टुडे वी हैव जोस्मिता विद अस एंड शी विल शेयर हर इंटरव्यू एक्सपीरियंस दैट हाउ शी क्रैक्ड द डेलॉयट इंटरव्यू एंड द रिक्रूटमेंट प्रोसेस। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द कंप्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन। सो आई एम जस्ट एडिंग जोस्मिता ऑन दिस स्क्रीन एंड वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड द टुडेज Deloitte interview experience video. So let's start. Hello.
Hello. Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Also fine. First of all, congratulations on selected for the Deloitte and give me your introduction about yourself.
Okay, so thank you on that. And I'm Joyashmita. I study in VIT.
Yes.
I am currently in seventh semester, fourth year, and I'm
Yes.
pursuing EC specialization biomedical engineering.
Yes, off-campus opportunity.
Okay, so I think Deloitte goes for both on-campus and
Okay.
off-campus opportunities both, but
Okay.
for me, I got selected via on-campus opportunity.
Okay, so means you will get the notification from your college for this recruitment.
Yeah, I actually got a
Okay.
mail from my college placement cell regarding the Deloitte campus recruitments.
Okay, so how did you now get about this opportunity from this college? And after that, how many rounds were there in this process? Like, what is the online test, technical interview, HR interview, and all the process? Please explain.
Okay, so first I got to know about this Deloitte placement opportunity from our placement cell. They sent us an
Okay.
email and we had to fill
Okay.
out a Google form where we had to fill out various information. We have to upload our
Okay.
resume and all that thing. And we also had to register in the Deloitte platform, like the Deloitte website.
Okay.
So there were like 7 to 8 profiles which were given, and we were told that we can go for 3 profiles according to our preferences. So I filled out
Okay.
that form. After filling
Okay.
out that form, we had like after 2 or 3 days, we had our first round, which was the MCAT exam. Now the MCAT exam consisted of three sections were there: verbal ability, logical reasoning, numerical ability, and it had sectional
Okay.
timer also. It was a 90-minute test. So the test was very easy. It was like if you know basic aptitude, you can clear it easily. So
Okay.
after the test, after 2 days, we got an email. So for my profile, I think 67 people were selected. There were other profiles also. After that email, we had on the next day our pre-placement talk. So in the
Okay.
pre-placement talk, the company, I think the MD, the VP of, for me it was audit profile. So the MD, VP of the audit profile, then the HR, they were actually
Okay.
briefing us about what the job role is, and whatever queries we were having, they were actually addressing those queries. That's it. It was like 1 hour.
Yes. Okay.
Then on the next day after that, we had our GD and our PI round. So
Okay.
GD started from 10 a.m. in the morning, and
Okay.
for the GD, what I did was on the previous day, I went through all the GD topics, which were very important GD
Okay.
topics. So I
Yes,
went
yes.
through all those GD topics, and I was quite prepared for it. And it was my first time, so I was a little bit nervous. I didn't know what to do.
Okay.
Then
Yes,
it
yes.
started at 10 a.m. and
Yes.
I think there were two panelists and 7 to 8 panel members were there in total.
Yes.
So after
Okay.
that, the panelists were like they introduced themselves to us and they gave us the topic for the GD. So the
Okay.
topic for the
Okay.
GD was robotics. Relating
Okay.
to electronics, my branch. First question was, what
It
is a
was
diode?
very long interview.
Yeah, it was a 30 minutes
Yes.
long, I think 30 to 35 minutes long interview, very long interview.
Okay.
And they were asking,
Okay.
like, not only me, I actually
Okay.
had asked other students also who gave Deloitte
Yes.
interview. So them also, they asked all those like electronics and computer science questions, which were like we were actually unprepared for it. We didn't know that they would be asking such
I think
questions.
they will, in most of the interview, they will check your confidence what they are asking about the questions and how you are answers that question, like this type of mostly covered in some of the interviews.
Yeah, and they check
so in the technical part
pressure.
In the yes. So in the technical part, your branch related questions are asked, like.
Yeah, they asked me what is a diode. I answered
them.
Then they said, okay, what is an example? So I said, sir, LED.
Okay.
Then they were like, okay, then what is the difference between an LCD and an LED?
LED,
so
yes.
LED and LCD, what is the difference?
LCD.
So I told them that, sir, I don't know. And like, whichever question I was unable to answer, I actually told them that I don't know, sir. Then after that, they asked me that, okay, in your college, there is a in your college, you have this corridor, and these are all, there are lights. So what do you think those lights are connected in, series or parallel? So I was like, sir, series. So he's saying that, acha, how you know it is in series? Then I said, sir, because when the worker, he switches on one switch, all the lights in the corridor are switched on. So that's why it is series. Okay. So the next question was, according to you, which is more efficient, series or parallel? So here I made a big mistake that I said that, sir, parallel is more efficient. But actually, series is more efficient.
Series is more efficient.
Like for money, cost, and all. So
yes.
Immediately after saying the wrong answer, I realized that, okay, I made a mistake. But I cannot tell, like, I didn't tell them that, acha, I made a mistake and all. Then then the next question was, then why don't you convince your college people to, you know, use parallel connection? Why are they using series then? I said that, sir, it is very inconvenient for the worker to actually go from every point and switch on the light. So why the college has opted for series connection.
That's the mind trick. That's the mind trick we have used to answer this question.
I just made up something. Then after that, he was like, okay.
So my questions regarding that, most of the people think that Deloitte interview is very hard and very tough to crack, like online recruitment process. So what are what are your advice to the viewers that how they can prepare for the Deloitte recruitment process and the interview process? Means you are from ECE branch and you are selected for a core company. That's why I just asked this question.
So should I finish the last two questions which they asked for the interview? They were like last two questions. Then I think they asked me that why should we hire you? So I answered them that, sir, what a company looks in their employee is good moral values, a strong character, and eagerness to learn new things. And I think that I actually like learning new things. I am eager to learn new things. I learn from my mistakes quickly. So that's why I feel the company should hire me. And after that, most importantly, after that, they asked me to code, actually. They asked me to screen share and code. They told me that, can you screen share and code? And I was like, yeah, that's fine. So they told me, okay, then code Armstrong number. So I screen shared, I opened the notepad, and then I did the coding for Armstrong number, and I explained them. They said that explain us the whole flow of the program. So I explained the flow of the program to them. After that, the last question they asked was, what according to you failure is? So for that, my answer was, sir, according to me, failure would be when you refuse to learn from it. If you if we learn from the failure we have faced in life, then it is not a failure. Then actually leads to success. So then he was like, okay, fine. It was nice talking to you. Do you have any other question for us?
Okay.
So at that point, I thought that, let me ask a question. So I asked them that, sir, as it was my first interview experience, I would like you to give me some suggestions for my further interviews.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So then he told me that, Joshmita, it was a great interview experience with you. You were very
Yes.
honest, you were confident, you were
Yes.
true to yourself, and that is what we want in life. That is what we look for in employees.
Yes,
And
yes.
the other thing is that please don't feel that you are not from computer science background and you don't
Yes,
know
yes, yes.
coding, so you are less than anyone. You probably have some qualities which are better than anyone else. So don't feel you are
Yes,
less
yes.
than anyone because you don't know a certain thing.
Yes. Yes.
So this was the whole interview
So
experience.
this is the very long interview process, and
Yeah, very
you
long.
share your all the points that is related to technical HR and online recruitment process. So what are the advice to viewers that they think that Deloitte recruitment process is very tough to crack and interview is also tough? So what are your advice that how you prepared for the Deloitte recruitment process?
Yeah, so I would say that Deloitte is not at all hard to crack. What they check, see,
Okay.
it is not any coding company, like
Yes.
typical coding company, IT company and all.
Yes,
So
yes, yes.
what they see like what they want from their employees, like potential employees, is that they actually want to see whether you are able to handle pressure, whether you are confident enough to face things. Yeah, I think that only is like that is what they mainly see. And advice I would like to give that like I am not good in coding, so
Yes,
there are
yes.
many people who are not good in coding, so they should
Yes.
keep in mind that their aptitude should be very strong.
Aptitude. Yes,
Yeah,
yes.
because if aptitude is strong, then they can at least have like good opportunities for placement. They should
Yes,
work
yes.
well on their aptitude. Coding, so many of us are weak in coding, even I am weak.
Yes, yes.
So
Yes,
they
yes.
should practice more aptitude. And aptitude is like before your placement starts, I guess 3 months of good aptitude practice is more than enough for your placement.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. So that is
So
what is
means this is
important.
the yes, this is the complete advice that you can prepare at least one of the part like aptitude or the coding. So this is very good for cracking the placements. So my last questions from you that what is the feedback for my channel that is related like how my channel are helpful for your for in your preparation like in job updates or.
Yeah, so when I was when the placement season started in my fo like when
Yes,
the I
yes.
was in fourth year and the placement season started, so I
Yes.
was like I wanted to keep my options open, of like wide open.
Okay.
I didn't want to sit only for on campus. I actually also
Yes,
wanted to
yes.
go for off campus and
Off
try
campus
for it.
also. Yes.
Yeah. So then at that point of time I was searching all the YouTube channels and everything. So I came across
Yes.
online learning and the like you post job opportunities and all that. And the best part of it all, which I liked it, that
Yes, yes.
I was actually wanting someone to advise me on which channel or which person should I follow for good aptitude. Because
Yes, yes, yes.
aptitude I was practicing, but I actually wanted to
Yes, yes.
go for like good aptitude teachers online and all. So that point
Yes,
of
yes.
time, there was one video in which you suggested that
Yes.
how should we prepare for TCS NQT and TCS
Yes,
India.
yes, yes.
Yeah,
Yes,
you
yes.
actually, in there you mentioned Rachit Rastogi sir's name and channel.
Yes.
And after
Yes.
that, oh my God, after that I followed Rachit sir. It helped me immensely, immensely, not only for
Yes.
Deloitte
Yes.
in any placement exam,
Yes.
for clearing the aptitude, it was very good. Second thing which I
Yes.
really liked was that I was really confused that I was appearing for TCS NQT, so would I be eligible for TCS Ninja? So I think your
Yes.
channel was the first channel which cleared the doubt. And then another post was there, video was there, in which you clarified that this job posting was only for on campus, and some YouTube
Yes,
channels are telling it is off campus also.
off
So,
campus. Yes.
yeah, I forgot something. So those are things I really like, that your channel is very like open to, like, very true. So that helped me a lot.
Thank you so much for giving the valuable feedback, and thank you so much for sharing your valuable interview experience with the candidates. I hope thank you so much for coming to the channel, and wish you best of luck for your upcoming journey.
Thank you so much.